What was the name of the first dungeon in them?
Shashtasha.
Oh, sorry, in World of Warcraft.
Oh,
The mines. Mine one.
Well, it depends, yeah.
And now
what side you're
one.
on.
Damn it, no, Dead Mines.
Yeah, Dead Mines, that's the one.
Cool, did you do Dead Mines hard mode?
Stop playing it.
Dead Mines hard mode was bloody hard when you first got there.
I want to kill.
Oh, no. Are you Scottish?
No, but Shrek is.
I'm surprised how much I get interrupted. I wonder if my position has.
Yeah, for that.
You got it? Are you okay? Never mind.
Wait for everybody.
Anything?
Yeah, cool. Normally you just like appear at the bottom, you know.
Wonder what ability I'll get next. Then. We get one at 20, don't we?
Yeah.
But that's how you're late on your story quest.
I am going to get. Oh no, 22 is the next ability.
Boo. Oh, actually, I've probably got about a million points to spend.
Oh, I have forgotten totally about them as well. Oh my god. No, I only have 1 point to spend. What?
Oh wait, I didn't pull the others. Awesome.
I'll Leroy him if you want.
Others haven't aggroed, so
yeah, he put a dot on it.
No, I did that. Oh, he did too.
Yeah, he did it. Well, why it then came after him. I only hit it a couple of times just to get the threat on it.
You say you're at 10%.
Yeah, some of my early items are on the low. Oh, I need more stuff on my intelligence. Nothing there?
I've got some tin pieces. Oh. Might have to forge some new pens.
Holy shit.
Oh, wow.
Came out the wall.
I just expected another one of these copper bell things. Now that's a monster to fight. The mobs look that good in Star Wars? I don't think so.
In Star Wars, you'd just be able to knock it off and miss it.
Yeah. Then it'll glitch, and yeah, we'll still be in combat. Thing is, I want it to be good. If they could make it good, I wouldn't have even bothered with this one. But did you see the patch update for it today, Telly?
I'm not going to be disappointed.
Season 1 is open for PvP.
Oh, yeah, of course it is.
Yeah, as soon as I saw that, I rushed to log on. Not.
What, Season 1 that we've might enforce into launch?
Yeah.
I guess the stupid thing about that is that they are not cross-server.
Yeah.
You know, there's so few people, what good does it
exactly
do it just server?
Yeah. Unless they put your ranking up against the people on the other servers, but
no,
I doubt it.
No, they don't server.
Thing is, as Penny dropped me the other day, is that there's no point in doing it anyway, there's nothing at the end of it.
EP.
Well, I've already got that.
Expecting somebody else to join him then.
What's the max group size of this game?
Four. Eight. There's 8 man groups as well.
What are the raids going to be when they come out?
There's, currently those raids, they're not really raids, but those endgame bosses are 8 men. But on 2.1, there will be a 24 man raid.
Nice.
Why can't I doubt Boo? I guess we are due to bug that one.
Maybe. You never know, we can. Depends on how we go. We can maybe be able to recruit people, I don't know.
I blow our own trumpets, but we're not crappy pugs, are we? We'll actually bring something to those groups. Whoever we join, so.
I don't know, they might judge you by your panties.
Yeah, well, everyone will want me in their group then.
Got to get to 50 first. Or 65, technically.
Gave me nightmares.
It is kind of weird that you have to level 2 classes, but you kind of, I do like the way they've done it. I just wish there were more combinations already to choose from.
But it's good though that there are quite a few for us to pick already, and then they're going to release more.
Yeah, which gives you more content to do when it does come out, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Something to look forward to as well.
But I really love it, the fact that you can do it all on one character.
That's awesome. Because you don't have to re-log or anything, do you?
Just swap your weapon and you're good to go.
Yeah.
Spend a lot of time doing the fishing and all the other things as well.
Did you see you got some storage in your in the inn as well?
Yeah, in your room. Yeah. I've got half my 3/4 of my bags are full up.
I've only got
one whole bag left.
Oh. And we guess that we need to have the guild enough money before the 2.1 though, because we can get the guild housing then.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be awesome.
Oh, see, look, they're thinking of it already.
Yeah, if we had to put little statues in there, make it look nice.
And then eventually there will be personal housing as well, I guess.
Can frame my pants and put them on the wall.
Sounds like a plan. Here's something.
Fire sand. Have there's any we seen any of those before? Or was that the first one?
First one.
By the way, have we gotten the thing yet to click? Lost in the fire sand.
Guess that blows the wall up, does it?
Oh yeah.
Can you tell me when that thingy you talked about, the TP, is available so I can see how it looks?
Yeah, you need to get the limit break button from your action bar thing. You gotta drag it on there. You'll save it for a boss.
Area of effective attack.
Well, these things are just coming again.
Yeah, we can only get to use it once per fill. So you need to decide who uses it.
But where can I see it's filling up, because I don't
see it? Top left if you haven't changed the UI.
That's too many of these things for me to do, I'm just gonna keep spamming flash thing.
We're not supposed to be clicking something, are we?
I don't know.
Or that sealed blasting door.
No, we just cleared
something. Oh, I've run out of mana.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. I can't taunt it.
Right.
Hitting the healer.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him. My mana's really, really low.
You've got a potion?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Sure, you don't got frontal cleave.
I think I do like the resource handling in this game because you can you always have something to use to get it back.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
Oh shit! No, I didn't. I just used a healing potion.
Right. Yeah, I can
build. I can build it back up using a particular move, which takes a little while.
Oh, now I see the limit break. So I certainly was blind. It's really low. Someone's used it, or?
No way.
Something I can use.
I hope I didn't use it by mistake.
If the person can use it, they can need on it, can't they? It automatically decides, doesn't it?
To be sure, I'm gonna put it on a non-keybound slot.
He's gonna go and open a chest already.
Yeah. Mine's got it anyway.
I like the way it says loot list updated if it's something you can click on.
I have tanking food in my bag. Increase my block by 8%. Oh.
A flying egg.
Well, we seem to be getting it back rather easily, like coming back for
12 ounces of flame thingy.
Who took the blasting device we can't use?
Well, we need to get some fire sand, do we?
I reckon there'll be one in this corridor, and then there'll be one in the other one.
Yeah, I can see it on the floor in there, I think.
Hey, I finally got the elegant in. which I have no idea what it's for. Ooh, that actually about that even for me. Still don't know what happens if somebody dies in a dungeon.
Gotta run a long way.
I bet they'd come up with something for that though. Up by Lisa. Literally a blob.
We need to... blast it with something.
What, wait, don't kill it, we've got to wait for it to explode on it, I guess.
But it's a blasting device here.
Is yeah, blow it up now. Yeah.
Thank you on the bomb, apparently.
Without fire sand. I think that guy did the fire sand.
Guess we have to wait for another one of those things. Now? Yeah, there's a blasting cap there, so maybe do it now. If we were supposed to kill that thing, oh shit.
No, you said don't.
Ah.
You said it twice now.
Alright,
boss, I'm taking damage. Yeah, I'm gonna have to blow him up slowly. Right, there's one of those things here. What are we supposed to do with it?
Wait till it blows up, I guess.
Let's wait until that guy does something, I guess.
Move out of the way.
Oh, oh, I see. Interesting.
Got to do the same again.
Finch can't damage it, I wouldn't shoot them. Just let me hold the threat.
Oh, we need to kill the Spriggan that's attacking the bomb.
No, I've got it, he's not attacking it, don't kill it.
Oh, the Spriggan.
Blast. Oh, the Spriggan, I didn't see that. Oh shit. I died.
You stayed in it.
Take it, there's no res.
Come to the middle.
Yeah.
The last thing comes and we kill if there's a spring in
it. Yeah, all I've got is a thing that says go to the starting point for copper bell mines. Spawn a bomb. How do you spawn a bomb?
Oh, by doing that. Shit, we interrupted.
I don't know.
Yeah, there you go. There it is.
Should have told us. Is that we should... Regan?
Thing is, they're all trying to get him.
There we go.
Oh man. Millions of little ones.
It's the one over there, isn't it? Blast the device or not?
No, that's not it.
I can't blast. Okay, there you go.
No, it's... Probably have a spree gun again. No, the blasting cap is at you. Go, 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 go to the... Go to the thing.
Ah, oh, shit, too late.
Shall I now troll him? Where's your awareness?
Got it this time.
Do they need to die?
It takes two on those ones. Oh no, kill him, he says.
Don't release yet, for sure.
Yeah, I don't know where we're at.
Oh!
Oh, he's res me by the looks of it.
Oh, nice.
Too bad neither are you or Archer yet. It would have been an awesome purple bow. Do you agree?
Yeah, I agreed it on both.
There's a pink bow.
Congrats, Tally. Now you can use it on your board.
Yeah.
Checking the one with the one on it.
I'm just
talking. I was falling asleep, to be honest.
Oh. Oh, I had to buy some energy drinks because I haven't spent trying to do both raids and Final Fantasy. It's kind of getting difficult.
When's Vin back? Is he back?
No, he's gonna be gone in 2 weeks. Neef will be back.
Okay. So, as soon as he comes in, just hand him the keys. There's some cool effects on these abilities.
Yep, great. That's why I kind of find it weird that some things are really realistic and like polished, not really realistic, but polished. But then part of the graphics on the city is just a bit dull.
I think they got loads going on in the cities. I mean, they're the most populated cities I've seen for a while. In Warcraft, you just had like a couple of NPCs standing on the corner doing nothing.
Yeah. No, I mean the. I just mean the textures.
Ah, okay.
So, what are we doing? Connection with server was lost.
You've DT'd, have you?
Yep.
Change the chat channel then.
I think it's slash P for the party.
Background.
You can also click the little thing to talk in. Yay, I'm here.
Oh, yeah, I can see you.
I was wondering why Tally was running in one spot.
What's that?
That I was wondering why you were running in one spot in my screen.
I've got halfway. 11,000.
Got 20.
Do you mean that you have 11,000 left or you have
11,000 left?
4. Favorite for the main boss, maybe.
Yeah. Take the bomb first.
It's past midnight already.
What did you get to?
16.
Nice.
Did you manage to do the story quest for the
instance? Yeah, not quite yet.
We can join up together, can't we?
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, we can't. We need a healer.
Yeah, but I think I might be able to get my healer spells up. But I thought that you wanted to be healer.
I am, but I've got a... I should be doing the other conjurer at the moment, really. No, the archer. Because that's how I get the bard, but I wanted to do the white mage as well.
But I don't think the game thinks that bard is a healer.
Yeah, I know, but I want the white mage. So I need to do the conjurer.
Holy shit.
And the thermic, whatever it is.
Thaumaturg. So was the white mage was what? Conjurer and
the thermic thing.
Thaumaturg.
No.
Are you sure? It's not
no,
the
Arcanist, maybe.
Yeah. And have you actually done either one of those yet?
I started the conjurer. He looks quite cool, doesn't he?
I don't know how he's supposed to be hitting me with a hammer, he keeps missing. Rubbish.
If we get like tons of adds, then I use mine, since mine's an AoE, but otherwise I guess Tally uses... someone used it.
Minus DKP for not being accuracy capped.
Who used it? did you use it, Tully?
No.
It must have been him.
Why? Not like we needed healing or anything.
Oh, wait, where's he going?
He's gonna go and hit someone.
Oh, I thought he was going for him. I don't know what he's doing.
Did you use it, Jaden? Because he seems like he's not. He hasn't used his. At least he claims.
No, I haven't.
Oh. I'm gonna leave you to it. Nope, good night.
See you later.
Good night, Aaron.
Where's he going?
We have an ad.
There's an ad.
I think maybe kill him? Stop him. Gonna bring out other ads, isn't he?
Oh. Tally, you did it. Apparently, you said.
Oh my god, the rage.
Yes. He's gonna kick you out of the group though. I don't think there is actually a kick, because I read some people were complaining that the people went AFK on groups then were sabotaging punk groups on purpose. Because you can't kick people out of it, out of groups yet. Oh, I assume that it's bad if that boulder dies.
Yeah. I think just more ads will come out. Oh, watch out for the AoE.
It's almost dead, the boulder.
Okay. New ads coming in. AoE. Ads now. Ah, oh, shit. Concentrate on the boss.
We got limit break coming up.
Up for the AoE.
Chuff, yeah, we.
Yeah.
Ignore ads, and ignore ads, he said.
Yeah, that's what I said, that's what I said.
Who's healing it?
What?
Its health has gone up slightly.
Sure.
Only a tiny bit, look. If you watch the bar.
Oh, they're gonna die soon, I think. As I die, this thing is gonna go wild.
I hope these apps disappear when it dies. I lost the
people. Oh, that was a boss. I need something with a bit of a challenge.
I think we did it a bit wrong.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, I mean, we went on the ad pretty quick when he started smashing the boulder thing. I mean, we couldn't stop the boss obviously smashing it. Second one, when he was trying to smash it, we were running pretty quick. Ooh! Aw, man, you get too much loot now.
You? Oh, he didn't want to say goodbye.
Oh, it doesn't really seem like many people do.
Last two have.